Maybe. Knowing is half the battle. I knew that was coming. That's 18. I'm gonna go in here with a void machine gun. Masterwork for stability, that's gonna be insane. It is the corrective measure, which I'm sure you guys have seen
The
that one.
House of Salvation seeks resources
So
of all
this particular one.
kinds. Glimmer,
Huh?
especially. Guardian,
So
you
this one
must
has
disrupt them.
rewind rounds on it. So this says when this weapon's magazine is empty, it refills from reserves based on the number of hits, right? And then precision kills with this weapon, increase reload speed, and cause the target to explode with solar damage to nearby enemies. Yeah. That's crazy. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a boss mod on here. That's right. I knew I kept this machine gun around for a reason. So I'm gonna go in here with Arc, with Arbalest, Sweet Sorrow, and this corrective measure void machine gun. That one's not bad. Yeah. I've got I think I got this on share screen. Yeah. I'll do a share screen so if you guys wanted to watch me do it, and then that way you can make your own plan. I'll leave that up to you. Perdition. Yeah, that big guy's a pain in the ass. Okay, he hits hard, like real hard. Yeah, I got armor piercing rounds, so it just goes right through it. This dude right here, he's got a void shield. I mean, he had a void shield. Not so much. Arbalest. So you see that guy, he's still over there. He's just waiting for me. He's vibing. I got armor piercing round, so like the armor is in front of his face, but it still hits 1,000 damage. And then he just boop, I'm out. And then this is good. You see that? Master. He died. Yeah, this right here is the part where I usually die. There's two little chickens that come out. In the back. There's an overload right there. See him, right? Just like that. Those guys, he healed all. Yeah. Right. So you gotta get really close, blind him. Get the fuck out of here. I said, get the fuck out of here. And here's the Hydra coming. Coming back to fuck up my day. Keep in mind, I'm on a hunter, so I'm very squishy. You never heard that, Apollo? Squishy? Squishy? Yeah. Extremely squishy is what I am. I'm trying to bait those two chickens to come down. That's one. And of course he just instantly killed me, like, right there. I think I might do this flawless at some other point and just go through here just because of this. One more chicken I gotta bait out here. There he is. this motherfucker. In this sloth sector, I'm using my super like 6 times. So, 4 times I'm using super. Ooh, Galfarn's Harbor, this is a new chest. gain is bonus damage after being invisible. Finishers while Gyre Falcon's Halberd. Says you gain bonus damage after being invisible. Finishers while invisible grant allies reserve overshield. And finisher, you and your allies gain reserve overshield and improved class ability regen. These reserve overshields can be deployed by using a class ability. That's interesting. Yep. That's the one this video was telling me to get, because I like doing finishers all the time. So what'd you think of that master run? Was that like easy or what? Except for the time that I died 6 times. Oh, okay. Well, gotta keep in mind that I'm on a hunter, so I'm a lot squishier than the Titan that you guys, that you're using, and the Warlock that he's using. So, should be easier for you. See, Apollo can heal, you can put up a shield, I just gotta stand there and basically try to dodge every time that I'm about to die. But it's on a 60 second cooldown timer and I use it to reload. Huh? Me? Oh yeah, it's not the unstoppable, it's the overload, pain in the ass. Up here you can actually kill a large majority of them from up here, because their weapons will just hit the rails. You see they're shaking me, but they're not really doing any damage, because they're actually shooting underneath me. And this is a dark auto, so it's pretty much taking the shields and going to your shields, you know? And 3, 2, 1, whoop, he's out. This guy's got the shield. No more shield. Be gone, demon! You still watching Garcia? Not very many secrets, my friend. Not very many secrets. these chickens. Yeah, the chickens and the overlord are definitely the bane of this entire lost sector. That Hydra, he's not really a big deal. Dude, if I can do this on get flawless on this just one time, dude, I'll be ecstatic. Hydra's still up there. This machinery right here has saved my ass so many times. I'm excited right now. I haven't died. Oh shit. In here there's all these Vex. They all have arc shields. And you see that big one in the back, that's the boss guy. But after I killed this wave, there's gonna be another wave that comes down after this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I probably cursed myself too, didn't I? But I've already gone past the part where I'm always dying, so there's that. I haven't died in this room, it's always getting up to this room that I die. See him all the way in the back? That dude. He's not actually much of a danger as much as these other guys will be. Watch. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just hit him with the machine gun. Carefully. And he is down. That actually took out half that one champion's health right there. One champ down. You see my super, Apollo? You're not watching. I was trying to show you this so you can do it. This last champion, I'm gonna hit him with this super and it's gonna do like his entire health bar, but if he blocks, he'll heal all of it back. So I'm just waiting my time here. Or something, maybe. Are you getting old? Did I just complete this without dying? Yes. Yo. Let me save this video.